Hey, strangers can appear in the sea who can't swim. I am a hipster. Okay, hipster. Let's see what you got. Commanders are waiting Xanabar's orders. Specific orders only. Okay, we need more health. I'm gonna fall in. Well, I was just about to fall my Pokemon. It's not easy being an ice trainer. An ice trainer. Did I legit say ice trainer? Red Pokemon is excellent night vision. You are challenged by Bird Keep O'Brien. There's a dirt or a real. Dirt or real. Dirt is extremely harsh. Oh, really? Like we didn't even notice. Not smash. You're gonna ask for a move, aren't you? Yep. See, you did. What? Flare Blitz. Pikachu. What light screen? No. Come here. Yes. Ratatata. Phew. I give up. What is... There are lots of diving spots in the sea around here. You can see me using from the sky because of Dark Lefella. Oh yeah. If that's so... Well, if that's so, then... I'm afraid... I'm afraid the color will not be free today. That's horrible. Thank you.
my god. Ah! You thought I was going to go another way, didn't you?
This one's a female. I don't have time for this. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. It's a female. My Chico. At least my blazer can. Or should I call him Chico? Yep, that was 100% a female. How? I even knew that without even looking at the symbol. Just kinda cheating. Still doesn't, but how the hell does it make it count less?
Nope. Nope. Now we're on the another roof. For crying out loud. I won't be able to. I won't be able to reset my redemption day. When I felt like hijacking, you know, Team Magma's plan was a good thing. But no, it just had to go backfire. Not that I didn't want any of this to happen either. And now that I know what the primal Groudon can do, I'm not so sure anymore.